How to save one line of code in Python. So imagine that we have a variable x and we say that its value is 100, and we've got an if statement. So if x is greater than 10, we want to print hello. If we run this piece of code, this works perfectly fine, and x is greater than 10, and we get hello. And we can remove this line and put it over here, all in one line of code, and this still returns hello. And we can do this everywhere in Python. So that's how to save one line of code. It works for the same 1,000 lines.